to know the Sharks didn't get you, but my brother down around Tampa Bay, Florida, you know, come on.
Good morning, time to you, Audio Man. Yeah, I made it back off the Gulf Coast. Hey, Audio Man, I ain't gonna stay long, man. I just...
Roger, man. I'm glad you made it home off the Gulf Coast, though. I'm a little bit worried about you there, brother. There ain't no doubt, man. I kept thinking about all them doggone sharks out there in that ocean while you was kicking back them cold ones, you know what I mean? But I hope you enjoyed it, man. Ain't no doubt. Being out on the water in a boat for your first time on the ocean, I think that would have to be the perfect way to do it. Ain't no doubt. Hey, tell the better half we said good morning time down that way. 144 Audio Man got down.
And that's my garage, Audio Man. Yeah, I made it safe. Woke up, had to take a few aspirins, but I'm okay. Audio Man, 144, I'm standing by.
10 Roger on that, man. It's all good in the neighborhood. Should have ate your doggone blueberry donut before you fell asleep, Duck Plucka. You'd have been all right. This is 144, do your thing up around Canton, Ohio. This doggone double full wave horizontal ground plane hearing everything you got to say. Uh-oh, there it is. Hey, 144, there it is. Audio Man made, Audio Man designed. Me and this double full wave horizontal ground plane got down.
Well, I'm saying, everybody else is talking, so hey, I'm going to start talking too. It's good running down the road, man.
Hey, Audio Man, you making too much noise.
I mean, 9 days and day down here, but it's 45, said that.
Oh, the radio mail.
Not that I didn't. Hello down there. Always try to remember. It's 2:45, I believe it is. And good morning time to you too, sir. Tip top, everybody down around the empire. A lot of your man's on the mail. Roger, sir. Ain't no doubt my mind. Good to hear you. Good to hear you. I'm real surprised to hear you guys rolling in here. It's doggone early this morning. Audio Man's on the mail and the video's rolling. I'm sitting all the way back.
Hey, good morning, 941. Rusty Nails back, by the way. Hey, 10-4 there, partner. All right, man, well, you try to stay warm up there around Michigan. Looks like y'all got a little weather coming in.
DXLAN, they call me 4-4.
Thanks for the holler back.
4-4-4.
I
hello.
Hey, moonshine. What are you doing out there in them cornfields, man?
Thing, what you gotta do. Audio Man will sit back and listen to you too. Audio Man, go.
Now, it's in the 60s, late 60s, and it's gonna be a nice
time. How about them cornfields right there? How about
any cornfields? Anyway, man, you be good. Hope to see you around Manchester.
Yeah, old poor boy down here far away over there. I got things I gotta do to get off this thing. Got plenty of stuff to do. Got to go take care of one of the kids there. Get my knees straight in.
Oh, yeah, you still out there?
Yeah, come on. Hey, Rusty, now have a go. I'm gonna get on out of here.
Hey, Mark, what I do, man? Hey,
Mark,
excuse
me, Mark, what's up?
Roger, good morning.
Well, Chicken Man, let me wave back up there, okay? Have a great day, and thank you. Noah down here. Rusty Noah gone.
Let's see.
I got a copy there. Go ahead.
Hey, Tim, boy, it's kind of hard to hear you on TV. Keep taking us out there. Hey, what are you in there for?
I got a hip replacement again. Man, somebody closed my ears. Looks like they got the microphone up to the speaker, just giving it hell.
Hey, Tim, boy, can you walk? What do you mean?
Ah, you have a good day, O'Brien, thank you.